Let me show you how easy it is to make Chilean sea bass.
Once you thawed Sizzlefish Chilean Sea Bass, you'll pat all sides dry with a paper towel and season with salt and black pepper. Add to a hot skillet with a tablespoon of butter to sear untouched for 4 to 5 minutes until golden along the edges. Flip the fish filets and add more butter, minced garlic, and lemon juice. Baste the salmon in that glorious sauce and finish cooking another 4 to 5 minutes until the fish is flaky.